captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers.
Let's try this again. Without badges. As much as I love badges. Approximately 300 meters aiming for consistency.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? Core issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket.
Okay, it doesn't look like you can switch the visual settings or the cutscene.
Should be able to lock onto the tracking
signal from
Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go,
between the like the classic skins and the...
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Somebody's in gun two. Oh, now somebody's coming into gun two. Also have 61 shots with this, so maybe I should just go to town. That'd be the fun thing to do. All right.
Shows movement around the next bend.
I appreciate the subtitles in this one actually work with the Allied chatter. Enemy. A little higher. There we go. So for the mid-air shot, that was sick. This is another one of the best songs in the franchise. Oh, so good. Thank you, Marty. See ya in hell! That was pretty sweet. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta make a mess. The Marines? I've fallen off that cliff several thousand before, so let's get clear of it before I do anything super stupid.
Over here.
That seems a little unnecessary, but whatever. Hi! Again, don't fall off the cliff.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Path up on the left.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
A runny man? Oh yeah, this is getting onto the ship here, okay. Come back around, please. Patrol friend? Patrol friend. There he is. I love how, like, a shot whizzed right by his ear. Not exactly quietly, and he's just like, okie dokie.
Cortana to Fire Team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
Oh. It's all turret boys' shots. Where are they coming from? We don't hit people with the sniper rifle. Don't want to hurt the rifle.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Well, maybe this was where I was supposed to sneak up and I kind of got the bet on that. Oh well. Oh, there's the turret. Cool. My boys are probably getting a thrashing over here, so.
Can't fight this thing alone.
Not asking you to. Whoop. I don't remember there being active camouflage in this part, but that's cool. That was fun. Here? No, it's just the wall. Turn on the left, or did you go back to that other hole? Alright, I think it's the crevasse that we passed over. Something bridge adjacent. Okay, here we go. Think? Loading? Hi! Closer to the objective than we were.
This way, this way.
Yo, I needed those shields. But thanks. That's fine. Everything's fine. Keep it up. Okay, we're only like one stage away from objective. Word number three. There he is. Good.
Oh, I'm hit.
Get him out. Maybe he is. Drop something down the pipe, but whatever. Bastard.
The best you can do.
I love checkpoints. Can we go in now? Oh, that was a bad idea. Like, I knew we fought hunters here. Oh god. Alright, oh, you feel a little faster than you ought to. Well, let me get my shields back. Maybe grab some nades, because otherwise we'd be in trouble. Things are exploding. I think my buddy died. Lost his life. I got frags left. Good. Oh god. I think you can give him some hell with some good sniper shots, but... Oh, that worked. Okay!
This area is clear. No hostiles present.
No allies present either.
Secure the grav lift to prepare for boarding!
Cortana to Echo 419. Reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bohammer out.
Once we're inside the ship,
yeah, using the turrets is tempting, but if you got no guys to distract those,
in or near the ship's bridge,
bad times. Bad times, because they're giving you fuel rotted, and it's not good. Come on, friends, let's go have a party. Thank you. How did we activate the grav lift? Who knows?
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
That's a lie. That's my guy. Realize just how like tied into like classic shooter like enemy dump and party tactics the first Halo really was. Very like a very nice nod to like Doom and Wolfenstein where you just get dropped in a room and like it's a good mix of that and Corridor. Hey. How many side passages there were. Better days have been had.
Wait, that's the locked door down there.
Yeah.
The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere.
That loosen things up a little. Right through it. Aha, maybe there's at least one down here. Oops. Got him. Hi! How are you doing? Although there was a way around back in there. Get the Marines through first, I guess. The idea is I'm supposed to take cover and let the Marines in instead of, you know, getting shot up a whole lot, but why would we do that? Okay, I'm here. No, what? Oh. The prompts being in such a muted color scheme always screw with me in this one. Alrighty. Hi! Care of that already. Okay, so that does connect. Well, now what? That's how we came in. Just goes back up. Here we go. Freaking die. Oh, I got more sniper around somewhere too. That's nice. So who threw that? How mad do I have to be at you? We do a quick roundabout to see. I'm pretty sure there's at least one or two dudes we haven't killed in here, so. Being thorough. Less to deal with later. Here we go! So he's gone. We gotta go up and around. Okay, that's fine. Hope some dingleberry doesn't launch a grenade into my face this time. down here in Hangar Right, correct? Correct. Got his attention. All right, no nade issues this time. Don't know where my backup went, but whatever. Drive it. I am disappointed.
Yikes. Follow me, Marines.
Yeah, yikes sounds about right. Sworn there was one active cam mode one in here. I don't like this door. Overshield is good right now. Glad I held on to this. Right in the juicy bits. Much for unlocking that door.
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now.
Which one?
I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Yoo-hoo! Like punching dudes in the face, what can I say? Oh, hi. Oh, it's spicy. Oh, God.
Keep it up. Anyone see him?
Yeah, he's dead. Did you just do what I think you just did? Well, don't be. Over there, cool. You literally just told yourself to look out. But okay, man. I have some questions about the crew they sent with me on this mission, because it was not particularly impressive. Next. I don't remember where we drop more boys from. Here, I see more motion boys over here. Be at least one more elite here, but okay, that's fine. Whee! Bye bye. Not as cool as the one off the cliff, but still kind of funny. Here we go. Yeah, but keep standing here and taking hits, that's probably a bad idea. really gonna make you do this. Yep. That was pretty pathetic. I'll own up to that, that was sad. Sad boy style. What I would give for a med pack right now. Morning. Oh, hello. Wait, is that a swordy one? Yes. That was way too close for comfort. I think there's a med kit when you find the prisoners. Alright, I'm also running low on ammo, so there better be some- Hello!
Command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. It must be close.
Nothing really in door number right. I'm just saying I'd like desperately need thumbs. Oh, never mind. They're farther away. I'll just work with what I got. It's fine. Really? I mean, he did draw my shields and I know
why. This looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Right. Remember the grenade around the corner. Oh, I have some frags too. Cool, I can bounce one in then. Fuck that guy. Oh, beautiful. That was just disrespectful. Hello. Was getting a little sparse. Maybe there's other weapons I could pick up, but if we can pull this off just with the goods we started with. Hello?
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Okay, he's not in this one. Okay. Oh yeah, but then you crack the cells and get the goodies. Okay, yeah. Coming back. That's more like it. No more snipey though. Kinda disappointing. Surprise! Stealthy boy is still in here. Hello? That got his attention. Working on it.
About time you showed up.
Whatever, nerd.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks.
Yeah, we know better than this, but we also don't care.
Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the...
Yeah, I feel like if we actually like paid more attention to just going for objectives and not killing everything, we'd probably be a lot faster. But played it safe. Being thorough.
One with vast, unimaginable power.
Neat.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
The vocal music mix on this isn't that great.
I've intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control.
Like, it was kind of obvious earlier, but here it's very clear.
But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race.
That's bad.
Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the
Covenant. I do appreciate that he keeps his pants pleated.
Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Of course I do.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
One more sweep for goodies. Hey, how's it going? Really wish y'all would stop doing that thing with the thingies. Plasma burst, no bueno. Knock knock. Where is he? Yeah. Like under my foot. He doesn't want to root out. And you ain't dead either.
Who's with me? I got your back, muchacho.
Go left, he went left. Did I just get completely turned around? I think so. Or it's stuff I killed earlier. I'm not entirely sure. I feel this is what we just cleared. Yeah, okay, so cell block. Sorry, I got lost again. Where's my objective, Jimmy? There we go, checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, I think I just cleared this earlier. To save you for later. You look at that. Oh, okay, that's one of the terminals. Yeah, there's one there now, and then later when you come back, there's one like down on the side here, I think. Oh! That's where they were. But yeah, you can't get that first one without having keys with you. Got him. But there's two of you. There he is.
Maybe. Cortana to Echo 4.
And that's why you hang on to the sniper rifle.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Nah, we'll just catch a ride.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can...
That's like you said, remember, you're 11.
Can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Stars now. Remember to turn on that IFF tag. Catch a rod. All right, time check.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Yeah, I think we're gonna call it there. I wanted to do two, but I forgot this one's a little lengthy. Oh, squeeze.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
I always forget that leaving the vibrate on the controller makes it fall off the desk when cool stuff happens.